Soldiers!
We got company! Trail fire don't rule nothing! This is our land now!
must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation. Light of artillery. Side armor and a grill to shield the nose. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation. The car needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring in the parts.
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint! Oh, I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. We pull it off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
In the Harpoon?
Soon, soon! But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeet's first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
The pump camp! Richard.
fantastic! Like flying!
Hey! You catch a glimmer of the jaw? You think you still want to go up again?
Come back.
Decent car you got there. Sure could use some boosting, though. Don't make it long out here.
Your little grease monkey. He's about one of the most irritating pieces of human waste I've ever met.
So he's a soft belly, as far as I understand.
Here it is, Saint. My plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see. Take a look-see.
Wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look, but no promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking.
Seen the scarecrows out there? That's warlord warnings, telling us they own this place.
You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah, burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No, no, I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah, I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
I want to know what we're up against in this region.
Tactics! Very clever! Woo-hoo. The hotter balloons, the big pointers, floating all around like they're used by Scrotus boys to scroll and spy.
Balloons? Balloons?
Yes! Yes! Scrotus boys got them all around to spot their prey.
Show me one.
Thank you.
beyond her on the horizon.
We sit safe in the car.
Looky!
Oh, looky! Is that a shell for my sweet?
No track without no...
Thank you.
We have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the Jack now. Final touch, we can and must lay at Dirtgash's stronghold. That wreckage lies in a shallow grave! Spoil, if we'd be so blessed. This place of the monster scarecrows and Scrotus totems. We're in Gutcash country. Now watch your back, Saint. He's ruthless, same as Jade, but older and camps in a hulk lay down in the Great White. His plan was butter. Pirates. Slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can he offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor, grills, other life-saving defenses are his specialties. At a hefty cost, of course. Ahead, that gas is gone.
Just another shipwreck.
No, don't be fooled. Where we see a wreck, his people see a bark that'll save them for when the water returns. They protect what's theirs, tooth and nail.
Everything Wexlander would hold dear.
And the
late sign.
It's too strange.
The wind and the cousin went to the sacred house of the Carb, yet now they travel together as one. Fluster.
Only a time to kill them.
Their frenzy, they venture forth into the many mysteries of the magnificent manifold.
It is. It's the little Count of the Carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering? and the devious suckling face.
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got cash.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
Oh, he's no ordinary driver. This one, he was sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
Angel, we parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. Please, this car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you these. The hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B. Thanks, B. Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you welding wire.
Should have brained you when I had the chance. Now you're gonna go waste Gut's time.